Hello students, in the last YouTube video we discussed how Mr. Balu get ready with Mr. Austin's deal of hacking the DRDO system and providing the relevant information to him, to which Mr. Balu agreed. But he had something in his mind, that's why he asked Mr. Austin that what he is going to do with the information. To which Mr. Austin said that he doesn't belong to any terrorist group. He represents a watchdog of nuclear armaments and weapons of mass destruction. So that means he keep eyes on the country who has not done the nuclear disarmament, so that there can be peace in the society, in the world. But Mr. Hari realized that the man is a liar. He will misuse it. But the point what was going in Hari's mind was the amount, a huge amount. That means 50 crore he was going to get by hacking the DRDO system, providing the information, defense information to Mr. Austin. So he said, I want every amount pure white. So you have to transfer the money as a down payment, half amount, that is 25 crore rupees, before completing the work, and remaining amount after completing the work. To which Mr. Austin agreed and he transferred 25 crore rupees in his account. After getting the amount, Mr. Balu started hacking the DRDO system. So on the sixth day, when he started hacking, on the sixth day he broke the code, and it took two sessions of 3 hours to glean the information Austin needed. So the information which Mr. Austin needed was given by Mr. Balu. So on 10th day he made the CD and given the entire information of defense system to Mr. Austin, to which after the completion of the work, to which Mr. Austin gave the remaining 25 crore rupees to Mr. Balu. Now Mr. Balu became very rich and he opened his own IT company. But within a year Mr. Austin was arrested by Interpol. Interpol is an international police. So Mr. Austin was arrested in Atlanta, Georgia, USA. You may know about the police, Interpol police. So Mr. Austin was charged with conspiracy to pass on highly classified technological know-how to the enemy country. So he has given the information to the enemy country. So he got punishment and he started telling to the police that he has done wrongful thing. So he agreed to it. And Hari Balu, who has opened his IT company name Matrix System, was taken into custody and charged with sedition. So there was lot of charges, because a person who leak important information of the country to other country is said to be a terrorist. So he was charged with severe penalties. Now what is the outcome? Mr. Hari has to face life sentence. That means he has to live behind the bars for the entire life. Not only he got this punishment, also his family has to suffer a lot of obligations by the society. And the entire country was ashamed of him and his family. He was a very bright person. He could have achieved a lot of success, but because of his impatience, he lost everything, and even his family has to suffer a lot for the lifetime because of his mistake. So my dear student, what we understand from this story, that we should be patient. We should have patience enough. Success will come to us. Definitely we have to keep on hard working. We should not try any shortcuts. Okay. So this is the explanation of the chapter. Now moving on to the question. Reality Bites. Just go through the Reality Bites. Nobel laureates Marie Curie and Pierre Curie worked ceaselessly for nearly a decade in their small laboratory, till they discovered radium in 1902. They were always short of money and resources, but never let up their quest. Their patience won their immortality in the field of science and research. As you know, they got Nobel Prize, Marie Curie and Pierre Curie. They were not having proper laboratory and they were short of money, but still they were focusing on their work, and they discovered radium, for which they got Nobel Prize. So you can see, patience will definitely win you greater heights. Now moving on to the questions. I am reading the questions as well as the answers. Is this clear? Why was Hari not happy with his lot? This is the first question. First question, you can see, why was Hari not happy with his lot? So you have to write. I am reading out the answer. Hari was not happy with his lot because his father has retired and he has to earn for the family. He has to earn for the family, and full family was dependent on him. And full family was dependent on him. Full stop. He did not have patience. He did not have patience and could not wait for big time success to come to him. Full stop. So this is the answer of first question. Now second question, what prompted Hari to accept Mr. Austin's proposal? So what do you have to write? What you have to write? Hari's impatience. Hari impatience Hari impatience I-M-P-A-T-I-E-N-C-E. Then remaining from the question itself, prompted Hari to accept Mr. Austin's proposal. So this is your second answer. Third, how did Hari override his conscience? So the answer is, when Mr. Austin assured that he would not misuse the he would not misuse the hacked information. He will not misuse the hacked information. So this is third answer. Okay. Then comes the fourth answer. Did Hari achieve what he wanted to? The answer is no. No, Hari did not achieve what he wanted to. This is the fourth answer. And now coming on to fifth question. What would you have done had you been in Hari's place? Okay, so this is the question. The answer is, I would have refused Austin's proposal. I would have refused Austin's proposal and would also have informed the police about the information. I would have refused Austin's proposal and would also have informed the police about the information. Okay. So these are the answers. Now coming on to B part. State whether following statements are true or false. Hari was not satisfied with his lot because he was being underpaid. What will be the answer? Tell me. The answer would be false. Second one, Hari was frustrated because he could not pursue his MBA. The answer is false. Cross. You can see the answer. Hari did not know the hacking was a legal offense. Legal offense means against the law. The answer is false. He was knowing. He was aware. Then Hari was convinced that Austin would not misuse the hacked information. The answer is correct. Right. Hari deserved the prison sentence. The answer is right. Okay, now application quotient. The mango sapling you had planted a few years ago had not been yet borne fruit. What will you be doing? So I will be consulting C part. I will be consulting an expert to find out the reason. Then you are asked by your biology teacher to compile a herbarium of leaves that you find in your vicinity. So the correct answer is first one. I will collect different leaves in my spare time and complete the task in a few weeks. Then third, you are unable to learn the sitar despite the training you are getting from expert. The answer is first one. I will put more effort into the endeavor and keep training till I learn it. You are asked by your literature teacher to write 5 stories as a project. What you will do? B. I will write the stories myself. I will write the stories myself in my spare time, even if they are not good. A friend of yours is not giving up certain bad habits despite your repeated entreaties. So what you will be doing? I will continue pleading with him, her, with greater effort. So A part. So these are the answers. You can tick, you can take a screenshot. B part. Write down the experience that you had while you tackled unfavorable situations. So this is to be done by yourself with patience, with impatience. What you are going to do, because you have to write your experience. Okay, so B part you have to do by yourself. Okay student, by this we complete our third chapter. Write the question answers in a copy, read the chapter thoroughly and prepare for your exam. Have a good day, students.